you? What do you want from us?
Remove them! Pull up her!
Davis, get up!
Move, Peg!
Cells for what seemed like months. It must have been just a few weeks. As those around us seemed to lose their hope, their sanity from the isolation, I thought about Layla. And the hope that she had somehow survived kept me going, even if I knew I could never escape this place. Until one day Fitzgerald arrived, and we learned that hope was not lost.
Move! Move the cage! Go! Yo! Lock cage! Half list!
Fuck, my head hurts.
No wonder. You acted pretty good.
What the fuck are you looking at? Who the hell are you anyways?
We're the same as you. We're prisoners. We got grabbed during the invasion.
Same, eh? How many of these fuckers have you killed?
Few. But I haven't even got started yet.
Well, I'm just about done. Name's Fitzgerald. I've been out on the streets with a gang of fighters since this thing started. I was fighting alongside my brother. He didn't make it.
Fighters?
I'm Davis Russell. This is Leo Delgado.
Sorry about your brother. You said you were with a gang of fighters. Were you fighting the Lutadors?
Yeah. We were going after Kiltera, their leader, when we got ambushed outside their base. I'm not sure anyone else survived.
Was there anyone else in the city? My child. My daughter is out there. Are there any children, any little girls?
Children? Not a single one, you know? I haven't seen a child since the invasion. I think they might all have been taken to...
Over cave! Yes!
Coming back, get your bunks. Shit.
Move, Scott! Work again!
I don't like this, D. I really don't like this.
Up with Cat! Gosh, let's get... Move now! Move, idiots! Move, asses! What? Wait! Go! Go now!
Where are they taking us? We'll know soon enough.
Move up!
Okay. here. Grafling Keth! Take Grafling. Not stupid or dead that way.
Didn't land on us. Come on, we'll find another way around.
Get back! It's all gonna fall!
Shit, it's destroyed. There's no way across.
Hey, look up. Hey, maybe we can somehow create a bridge. Give me a boost.
Must be why we were sent down here.
You got a knack for this
take
now.
Take care of these things.
Get us through this.
All right, let's go. Are we going the right way? I feel like we're walking around in circles.
No, there's no worse than being up in the camp. Maybe we can find a way out of here through these tunnels. Look, Davis. So many bodies. I think that thing could have killed them all.
That's what this. Kill them!
Down here by now. Why the hell are they firing us?
Don't know. Maybe it's a test. Maybe something is freaking them out.
Hey, let's try climbing up that.
some help here.
They sent us down here and started shooting us. Maybe it's a game.
Hey, D. These gravelings would have come in handy back in the force.
The passage is clear. Let's move.
What they got here for us? It's almost empty. I need to find some ammo.
Jesus. It's like a mass grave down here. This must be where they dumped the bodies after the invasion.
D, I don't see any children here. Not one.
So there's hope.
Can't get through this.
Let's find another way.
Go.
It's like a dead end. What are we gonna do?
Hey, look. That should help.
Fine. Let's just get out of here.
No, that looks bad. We need to find someone to stop the bleeding. Fuck. They found us.
Check now! Not move or dead!
Don't move. I think they'll shoot if we move.
And hurt! What handle? Had what? If what not then kill be? Take down box. Move!
That hole. That's our way out.
We'll be back here soon.